To my, in the blue corner, very colourful corner in the blue, have a man who has had an excellent record in both boxing and kickboxing. He has a fantastic heritage, 10 bouts. He's had 5 wins, 4 losses and a draw. He has showed abundant skills in both pursuits. Fresh from a unanimous decision win over Lightning Nick Lund at Box Hill in July, and with the, well, the absolute super corner of Paul Firefield and Bernie, is it from the veggie bar, I think, isn't it? Yes, in the corner. I give you Eddie Psycho Delic. Delic. And to my left in the red corner, a man who has put himself on the radar big time in the last 18 months in Australia. Trained by the ageless and highly skilled Bobby Scrivano. 6 fights, 6 wins, a perfect superfecta of success. Unanimous decisions over Waru Sullivan. Obliterated Kagina Falafa at the Kila in February. He is the original dancing man of boxing. Where was his invitation to Dancing with the Stars, I might say? I give you the one and only Shannon. Fire alarm, McMahon! McMahon!
Have been given, and we are in for a cracker of a title fight here, boys. Victorian welterweight title. This could be the final one. Shannon and May McMahon certainly
alive. Well, two contrasting fighting styles. Delic is in and under. Shannon likes to box long range and then pick his opponent off. It just promises to be an absolute ripped snorter, Tony Shebeki. Shannon McMahon has to weather this storm and get some rhythm.
McMahon waiting.
Christmas tree, Tony Shebeki.
So, in respect to these experience from each other.
This is the first I've seen Delic look in a long, long time. He's rippling. He's rippling in muscle, Delic. He's really come up with his body.
Delic with a left hand, man. Yeah, Delic with a left hand. And another left hand.
So, McMahon and Delic trading blows the first minute and a half, 2 minutes.
Delic with a spring in his step, dancing around the ring.
McMahon looking to make the knockout blow early here. Delic just looking to get a few punches in. He's doing that nicely.
McMahon bleeding from the nose.
Will you be able to show that on Channel 31, Peter?
Yes, with a 10:30 time slot we can, and McMahon's got the luxe hair there. Beautiful hair stop with the luxe hair.
I'm looking you go there too, Peter.
The wax.
I fed even thought I was in the movie Casino.
All I need is help.
Round one. Fantastic evening.
But, Peter, that's the thing about Eddie Delic, unpredictable. You never know what he's going to come up with next. He doesn't let you get into a rhythm, as Shannon has been used to in his past fights. So, Tony.
I'll tell you what, the nose surgeon's going to be having a probably a couple of extra eye checks before the Christmas, I think.
Could be right, Pete. Good way to spend his winter up in Aspen, Colorado. Delic again.
Both guys terrific on their feet, Tony.
Welterweight at their best. It's the Victorian title up for grabs here tonight.
Ooh.
Just getting the first round. Just. McMahon. And finding his way back into it in round two. Both bosses waiting to seize the opportunity.
Superb counter punching by both fighters.
This is a fight of the year. Without a shadow of a doubt. This is as even as you can possibly get.
Spot on there, Peter Maniano.
What a superb fight. What a superb fight.
Can they keep it going for another six after this?
It's a big stakes fight, Tony Shebeki, this one. Victorian welterweight title at stake. Straight back with a few of his own.
And both boys are great people outside the ring. Lenny Dalek's a great guy, he's a Collingwood supporter. Shannon's one of the most beautiful people you ever want to meet outside the ring. Articulate, professional, always on time. It's great to see two fantastic people in a ring here giving it 100%, isn't it?
Shannon McMahon, Peter, a technician. He's a technical boxer, isn't he?
He's a beautiful boxer.
This particular bout, Tony, the lightning hand speed is extraordinary between Delic and McMahon.
Delic in close. With the hold of being done by McMahon. Delic put in a couple of uppercuts with the left and right.
Shannon McMahon corner might have something to say about that. These two fighters have put on an absolute exhibition for the crowd at the Malvern Town Hall tonight. They've got to be happy with what they're seeing. Quality fight, two quality fighters, and a lot at stake. The Victorian welterweight title. A big stakes fight. I'm joined by Peter Maniannis and Tony Shebeki. I'm Troy Zantuck, and we're really enjoying the Sergi Fight Night, Malvern Town Hall. Nice combination there by Shannon McMahon.
Very high defensive betting, Delic.
Delic coming back. He won't be denied.
As they shape up against the ring. What a warning.
Still plenty of bounce in those feet, Tony.
Oh, yeah. No, they're moving well, these two. They are moving well. Trained to the minute, both boxers. McMahon McMahon putting in the jabs. Delic has that high. So the jabs of McMahon just not penetrating at the moment.
That's usually Shannon McMahon's strong suit, his jabs. Very effective. No. Well, Delic won't let Shannon get into a rhythm.
Coming up to the end of round four. We'll be halfway there in this classic bout. Victorian welterweight title. Shannon McMahon in the black and grey stripe. Eddie Delic in the black trunk. Bit of holding being done there by McMahon.
Okay, Shubekster, you've gone for two all. I think you're probably right. But the exchanges of punches have been extraordinary. And most of them have been scoring punches. So the punishment that both of these boys have dished out is quite amazing. And they're still skipping. Standing eight count.
Well, he can. He has. Whether he can sustain it or not's another thing. But McMahon definitely with the upper hand in this one at the moment as we speak. That could change.
McMahon.
Again, though, McMahon has Delic up against the ropes.
And his hands are down. He looks tired. Yeah. He's got to have his hands up.
Now Delic remembers that's where the defence should be, and that's where he puts it. And again, McMahon just pokes away with the jabs. Delic now.
Cagey fighter, Delic. Delic, he's got an ace up his sleeve.
McMahon's left and right combinations are really troubling Delic at the moment.
Well, if Delic's got an ace up his sleeve, he'd want to play it shortly. Otherwise, that ace could be declared a joker. Because McMahon is all over Delic at the moment.
He's all over
Delic. He's really stepped up the pace in this round, Tony. Shannon McMahon.
A warning for dipping the shoulder. And again, McMahon coming in. Bit of grappling going on. Delic says, what the hell was that? Not happy at all, Eddie Delic. McMahon still scoring and scoring well in this round.
Shannon McMahon. I think that could have tipped the scales, Tony Shebeki.
He has come out every round, Peter Matiatis. Full of fight, full of energy, Shannon McMahon. And in that round, round five, that energy turned into a knockout punch.
The master technician in that round, Tony Shebeki.
I said a knockout punch, I grew myself a knockdown punch.
Knockdown punch.
He
showcased all of his moves in that particular round, Peter Maniatis, Shannon McMahon.
I'm out of gas. I'm out of gas and I'm sitting at ringside. I don't know how the boys feel up there. I don't think you can ever be out of gas, Tony. Oh, gas start.
Round six, Tony Shebeki.
Ding, ding. Away we go. Will McMahon come out hard again, as he has in all previous five rounds? Well, nothing closer to the truth, because here he comes. Delic trying to fight his way out. McMahon holding.
There's quite a bit of feeling in this fight, Tony.
Ignatius Mussolini's having a chat to both boxers.
He's going to keep it clean. This fight's had everything.
Again, McMahon has been good in close. But so is Delic. When Delic has sensed himself in trouble, he's had the presence of mind to fight himself out of it.
McMahon, after a slow start, showing some authority now.
Certainly is. Lifting up the tempo. Lifting up the rate.
Delic's got to get busy like he was in the early rounds. He's just thrown one left hook and one left hook. He's just got to put it.
The clarity and the focus just isn't in the eyes now, Delic, as it was 2 rounds ago.
It's that amazing thing called confidence, Tony, and Shannon McMahon has had an injection the last 2 rounds.
Don't say that, we'll have the board on you. An injection of confidence.
An injection of confidence. Well,
so McMahon again. 1-2. Jabs left. Delic, who in the first 4 rounds had the defence up high all the time, now finds those arms hanging around mid-waist, and every now and then they go up towards the head area. He's tired. He's feeling the effects of a couple of great sets of punches from McMahon, which included a knockdown in the fifth.
And that will count heavily in the decision if it does go all the way.
Spot on there, Troy.
McMahon's been groomed for bigger honours. A lot of good judges rate Shannon a real deal.
Six fights for 6 wins. Shannon McMahon,
Mr. 100%, does not know how to lose.
Looking to make it number 7. But he's up against Eddie Delic.
Oh, Delic. Took it over in there. Landed a couple. Let's hope that McMahon didn't spend all that energy in round 5 and has left himself low. Delic sensing a comeback.
Stalking like a raging bull then, Eddie Delic. Oh, heavy exchange.
Delic has got a huge puffed up left eye. Works away the body, bell rings.
And another sensational round, ladies and gentlemen. The crowd really appreciating this. A boxing match for the ages.
Well, I've got a doubt of Shannon McMahon, 3 points in front.
Yes, I'm with Shannon by 2. The momentum, the pendulum has swung in Shannon McMahon's favour.
And continues to swing. just when you think Shannon McMahon is on top, Delic finds it in his heart to come back with a few of his own and puts himself back into the situation.
The stakes are high, Tony, and neither one of these boys is going down without the best fight of their lives.
Round 7, the penultimate, the second last, if you want to call it that. And McMahon again comes out of the blocks, hard and fast. Delic's worked out the plan, I think, though. He feels that if he can just get over that initial minute of McMahon, then he can get himself back into the...
Oh, Delic hit him with a big left hand.
And here comes Delic again. Ladies, acting on the warning, and McMahon loses a point for holding.
That could be the difference between winning or losing.
Delic
knocks it down with a clean punch. But Delic, no doubt, not in front. That's one.
McMahon protesting his innocence that he actually slipped.
And Delic with the final fire rate of 30 or 40 seconds of punching could see him win this round 10-7.
The pendulum has swung back. Amazing. Amazing.
As Delic now in the corner receives a warning from the referee for what could have been holding with the elbow. I think
big punch by Shannon McMahon. Delic in big trouble. But Delic is coming back. Counter punching.
We have a point taken off Delic.
1 point deduction.
They've both lost a point. How fast and furious is this fight? You cannot take a breath. This is what Victorian boxing is all about. This is what it needs. This is boxing.
At its best. They've both lost a point this round.
Big right hand by Shannon.
McMahon went down. And McMahon, though, fighting it in him to fight back towards the end of round number 7. Delic going low. High, 10 seconds left.
Scenes, Tony. Amazing. This is the final round, ladies and gentlemen, and what a round it promises to be. There could be 1 point in this boxing bout, and this will be the round to decide who is. If there's 1 point in, it could be even for the Victorian welterweight title.
Round 8. Each round was fired.
Oh! Big run!
whether that was in frustration, but McMahon nearly landed a ripper. And a bit of showboating after it. And again, another white meets its mark. And again, he closed Delic, though, fighting off the ropes. We'll have a break.
This has to be the fight of the year.
Without a doubt.
Without a shadow of a doubt. With I have seen everything here tonight.
The Boxing Awards of 2004 were given away 3 weeks too early.
I agree.
This has to count for 2005.
This has been an absolute ripper, Shebeck.
McMahon continues with the lefts and the rights. Delic keeping that defence up high now. He lost that stance for the last couple of rounds, had the gloves down lower. But remembering what's kept him in this fight is his defence. Ability to stop McMahon from landing a big one, except for one time that it did happen. And again, McMahon, 1-2, left right, follows up, 1-2 again, left right. Delic in close, sends a couple of the ribs of Shannon McMahon. Again, McMahon trying to get the upper hand. This could prove to be the decisive round.
It certainly could, Johnny.
This could be the defining moment in the fight in these last few minutes.
This could be the defining moment in both of these boxers' career. McMahon goes 7-0 after this as he wins. And winning such a good fight against such good opportunity, the world all of a sudden opens up.
Very true, Tony. Very true.
Shadow McMahon would know that. His corner would know it. Any Delic has the same reasons as well.
What a fight. The best fight I've seen in 3 years, Tony. Emotional scenes. Both fighters embracing. But let's make no mistake, there was plenty of spite in that fight, Tony. Plenty.
There was feeling. It had that.
Will Shannon McMahon go on to 7-0? Or will Eddie Delic? Victorian.
Two separate instances. Then we had the knockdown of McMahon, which I think brought Delic right back into the fight. We had him probably about 2 points down. He probably gave the momentum, maybe clawed a couple of points back, and then that last round was 6 1/2 of us in the other.
Too close to call. Too close to call. What we can take out of this fight is that one of the best fights I've ever seen. It'll be a fitting result. It'll be a fitting result.
It would be. Eddie Delic receives applause from the crowd. Stephen J. Peake being given a drink of the Masashi water from the Delic corner. And we are about to find out the decision.
All will be revealed
in this bout. For the Victorian welterweight title, Eddie Delic has done himself no damage on the reputation.
None at all.
Neither is Shannon McMahon.
Shannon McMahon.
They both raise each other's hand.
He's a great young man, Shannon McMahon. A great fighter in the ring and a model citizen out of the ring, Tony Shebeck. He is a... He's a great man.
He is. And we await now the decision.
And Eddie Delic, bucket loads of courage, Eddie Delic.
One of these two men will be going home with a Victorian Welterweight title around their waist. Shannon McMahon has the crowd on his side. Well, we still await the decision from the judges. Scores are being added up as we speak.
A nervous wait for both boys, Tony.
Being a title fight, this has extra checks, double checks and triple checks. Well, that was a ripper, an absolute ripper. Whatever you paid to come into this stadium tonight to see that fight wasn't enough.
Look, we'll be talking about this fight for a long, long time.
Well, at least for another week. When we have the SEN boxing show, midnight ringside, Thursday morning.
Artists in the middle.
By Stephen Peake, Peter Maniatis.
Judge Andrew Campbell rules 76 to 73 Delic. Judge Chris Anderson 76-74 McMahon. Judge Anika Williams 75-74 blue corner Eddie Delic. Blue corner Eddie Delic.
I've got to make sure this bike gets it up right.
That would